sees the parts of many men. He observes the others, while the others watch him. He's expected to behave properly, wandering through worlds that aren't really there. He puts on masks and adjusts accordingly. Each mask is a character. Each character, a layer. Layers upon layers, calling out to him. He must build the character he was meant to portray, or lose himself completely. Submerged, tightly surrounded by lives he's never lived. And yet, he stands on a stage where every man must play a part. And his is a sad one.
Listen, once you get there, just do what you have to do. Get to the set and build this character for him. That's all that matters. Yeah, I know you've told me a million times how much you hate the seat. And I'm telling you, this gig is just too good to pass up.
Third-class passengers this way, please.
Did you check the lower decks this time?
I swear to God, if we find any stowaways again, you'll never set foot on a ship again.